30 Passive Income Ideas. The most trusted passive income guide to taking charge and building your residual income portfolio. Written by Darryl James. Narrated by Morgan Ingraham. Introduction. Create your vision and start living the life of your dreams. Darryl James. How would you live your life if you could wake up each morning knowing there was enough money coming into your bank account that month to cover not only your bills and expenses, but also for you to go on holiday and live the life you always wanted? A lot of you would keep working, because that is the way we were taught. Even if you had a choice, you would probably choose to keep on working and do it from a place of joy and abundance. We would work because we want to, not because we have to, and the rat race would end. Looking back over the last 15 years, it seems that destiny played a significant role in the unfolding of events that led to the discovery of me becoming an author on passive income. As I look out to the ocean on my vacation in Vigo, Spain, I ask myself, why am I writing this book? I am both humbled and excited to be writing this book, as I have had a variety of jobs in many industries over my adult life. I have been a music artist producer, retail manager, secondary school teacher, CPO, close protection officer, owner of multiple businesses, event planner, record label owner, and I have always put 100% effort into what I was doing and whom I was becoming. Although I have been successful in many of my jobs, businesses, and ventures, I have also failed in some and at times felt lost, in pain, underrated, and as though I was wandering into the abyss. Why am I telling you this? I am telling you this as after over 15 years of working harder than many of my peers and mentors, I decided I wanted more time, freedom, and to make my money work for me instead of me simply working for my money. I wanted to have more time to look after and be with loved ones, to travel, to see the world other than the primary reason for being on a plane being for meeting purposes or industry conventions, more time to have fun and live my life in an amazing and fulfilled way. I had tunnel vision and often used to have years pass me by without noticing that I had not actually been living life at all. This book isn't just about passive income. It is about making the transition to passive income streams and creating the life that you want. I am the relentless guy that watches Dragon's Den, Shark Tank, The Prophet, and The Apprentice, both UK and US, longing to be better, greater, to grow and gain wisdom in this roller coaster world that we live in. Although I enjoy the ideas and business acumen, if I were to unlock my deepest desires and fulfill my dreams, I, like you will too, needed to be honest with myself and ask myself three vital questions. 1. Where am I? 2. Where do I want to go? 3. How am I going to get there? The answers to these questions will give you the foundation of what you need to know to take advantage of any opportunity. I had been looking into passive residual income for many years and decided to create this book, highlighting some of the passive income ideas that have worked for me, and also some of the ideas I have seen work for my diverse network of close friends and family. When I began writing this book, I did not just rely on my own experience. I also drew from my friends' and associates' experiences with passive income. I sat closely, observed, did case studies, and interviewed many entrepreneurs, especially those that are financially free and have the money and time to live life on their own terms. Following the success of this book that you are reading now, I may speak to DMJ Publishing regarding publishing the interviews as a standalone book. What you will learn in this book. My mentor always told me that risk comes from not knowing what you are doing, Warren Buffett. I want to accelerate your learning curve on what opportunities there are available to you in the fantastic world of passive income. I believe I have researched and looked into every possible passive income idea that there is, and these 30 passive income ideas are so simple, anybody can do them. Some will require new skills, hiring another person, and joint ventures, but anybody with the dedication to their goals can achieve any one of them. This book has captured all of these ideas in one place to save you time and so that you can compare and see which one is best for you. 95% of the world live life the linear and traditional way. They do what is normal around them. They go to school, go to college, get a job, retire at 65, and then die, not actually living life, and the moment they stop working, they cannot pay their bills. If, like me, you want more time, more opportunities, and more choices, this book is for you. If you are diabolical enough to prefer the mundane, lack of free time, and constantly being told when to wake up, when to eat, and in some cases when to even go to the toilet, then kindly pass this book on to someone who may benefit from this life-changing book, as this is not for you. Wouldn't it be great to retire by 30? By 40 or 50 years of age instead of the national average of 65? Task. Take a few minutes before you start to read the chapters in this book to answer the following four questions. 1. Why do you want to earn passive income? 2. How much passive income will it take for you to become financially free? Remember, this means enough money coming in passively that covers all your expenses. 3. What would you do with your time if you did not have to work? 4. How much money would you love to earn passively? If you are ready for a different life and to actually live life, then continue reading. You will be blown away by how accessible some of these tools are to you. What is passive income? Simply put, passive income is income you receive on a recurring basis after doing something up front only once. Doing something once, but getting paid forever. Passive income, also called residual or recurring income, is income that continues to be generated after the initial effort has been expended. Compare this to what most people focus on earning, linear income, which is one-shot compensation, or payment in the form of a fee, wage, commission, or salary. Oxford Dictionary. The beautiful thing about passive income is that once you have set it up, you can earn it while you are sleeping, on holiday, or playing with your kids on a Friday afternoon. Passive income comes from assets you have, and assets are either bought with money, e.g. currency, rental property, or in the case of most of the ideas in this book, they are acquired through sweat and work up front. For example, music royalties after releasing a song or the writing and publishing of a book. This book is not a get-rich-quick book. I believe you have to work hard in anything in order for it to be a success. It may take a while for passive income to actually become a stream for you. Keep persevering and know that eventually those drips will become a stream and in some cases flow into a river. Building a passive residual income portfolio and having multiple income streams allows you to work hard once and then see the fruit of your labor without planting the seed again and again. All of the passive income streams require at least one of the following two elements. 1. An upfront monetary investment. Or 2. An upfront time investment. You cannot earn residual income without being willing to provide at least one of these two elements. The acorn. In this game, you have to have a depth of field to see beyond what is in focus. Think long term. With a depth of field in mind, take 1 minute to close your eyes and picture an acorn. What do you see? Many people will say they see a tree from where the acorn fell, or simply a forest where the acorn lay after it fell. I will tell you what I see. I see the same tree, but I then see the forest the tree came from. I then see the multitude of houses built from the wood from those trees. I then take it further, and I see a city and the communities built from those houses. I then see a civilization and great masses of people living their dreams and contributing to society. All that from just one acorn. The goal of this book is to help you take calculated risks so that you stop trading precious time for money, living a life of freedom. It can be extremely tempting to pick out 3 or more passive income ideas to get started with, but I would encourage you to pick one in the beginning.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.